Sup, I'm Wilfred Cyrus. You're tuning into another episode of Needle Droppin'. I have a stack of records here. I'm going to drop the needle on them and find some samples. First up, James Brown, Live at the Apollo. This is volume 2 of the Live at the Apollo series. James Brown, known for drum breaks, actually.
See what Ladies and gentlemen, it's star time at the Apollo Theater. $1 million seller, try me! Please, please, please! This is a man's world! Most constructive tune of 1960. Not to do the market! Give me
love and follow it! Is that a hit? James Brown will be loaded with those hits. Ooh.
Thank you very much.
We should really listen to this front to back because it will be filled with clips.
People, every time I feel that I'm gonna fall.
Nah. I thought catch a few beats of those violins.
But this old heart just ain't gonna buy. But I know.
Here we go. You recognize that from a Jay-Z record. On here. This is a gatefold. Inside there's actually a really good picture of him. Let's check out the second LP. Snare at the beginning. Little break.
Let your step.
Want to find a drum break in here. A little something. There we go. There we go.
Look here.
Let that break right a few times. That's sick. Okay, that's probably a 9-minute song there.
Maybe I got something I want everybody to understand. I want you to know that maybe last time to me.
We could spend all day on this record. Next up, Count Basie, Just in Time. Count Basie, brilliant jazz pianist. There'll be a lot of piano licks on here. We'll just chop this to bits.
Thank you.
God. Not too much on there, actually. Here's one I got for the cover. Put Your Hand in the Hand. Power to the People. I think it's a cover band. Some rock songs from the 70s. The record's pretty beat up. Drum break right off the rip. People chant. Might be able to use that. Now we have Ahmad Jamal, Sunset. This is a gatefold as well. This one will probably be loaded with samples. These would all make good samples. Real light drums, you could filter it out or just use those little brushes. This one's dope. We got one. We got one. Break with the drums and bass. Yeah. There's no drums, but it's a little too classical. Next one, Miles Davis, On the Corner. Love the cover art to this. I think this record's from Miles Davis' best era. He's really out there. I love this stuff. To me, this is jazz. Weird percussion, and the scales and harmonies and stuff they're using are just off the wall. What a weird break. That bass line. They're experimenting with pedals and stuff. I mean, this was early experimentation with instruments, electronic instruments. And like the bass pedals and stuff. Cool. A few weird things on there. Earl Klugh and Bob James, two of a kind. Very dusty. Needs to be played. Okay, I like it. That works. I mean, you could, this is great. Perfect for sampling. No drums, just instruments. There go the drums. Huge hits to sample. I'm not gonna play a break over it. I don't think it would work, but these are great samples. Could be a little riser there. Cut the lows. A little something. All right, that's the bottom of the stack. Thanks for checking those with me. Peace.